Mind reading. It's the transfer of thoughts. Does anyone here believe in psychic ability? Okay, well, it's not a trick, it's five cards. Five cards. Fantastic. Well, I'm glad you're skeptical. Do you believe in psychic ability? No, definitely not coming up. A deck of cards, a card trick. Does anyone here believe they can hold a very straight poker or just straight face? So, usually the audience is on my side.
Gathering in Chepstow, South Wales, and I'm going to be performing magic over the next few days.